KINDAVA Hush was another top performer within her division. On September 19th at Delaware, the filly trotted into the spotlight in the $41,000 final of the Walnut Hall. The time, 1:59 flat, equaled the world record on a half-mile track.
Down the stretch they come, KINDAVA Hush and John Nordin draw it away near the arc.